Hi, I'm Ryan. I teach fourth grade math. I'm going to show how you can be the savviest math teacher alive with three easy-to-use math tools in Office 365. We'll check out the ruler feature in OneNote first. You can find it located in the Draw tab. With this, students can quickly measure an image on their notebook page or draw a straight line with ease. Now, click the Draw button to draw using a pen or your own finger. The Ink Replay tool lets you draw a math problem and solution steps, then replay it. You can choose to replay a specific selection or the whole page. You can also convert handwritten equations to text with Ink to Math. Write your equation in ink or type it with the keyboard. Select your equation, click Math under the Draw tab. In the Select an Action dropdown, choose Solve for X to see the solution. For a little extra help understanding the solution process, you can select Show Steps. You can even graph the equation by choosing a graphing option in the dropdown and insert on the page for easy reference. Lastly, Immersive Reader reads math problems and solutions aloud to students.
3x plus 5 minus 2 equals 3.
What are you waiting for? From one math teacher to another, try it out!